Hol van?
This border collie isn't obeying to an ordinary command. He's bringing back the exact toy requested by its owner. With his friend Lizzie, Max is part of a group of 6 border collies called the Genius Dogs, all capable of learning the names of around 100 objects and to identify them.
We can also work with these dogs to better understand how they learn new names of objects and compare this with how humans learn names of objects, so we have a better understanding of the processes. So we're basically looking into the evolution of cognition.
Researchers at Lvovs-Laurentis University in Budapest spent more than 2 years looking for dogs all around the world. Some talented ones like Max, who could greatly understand human language. They found that most dogs were unable to master the skill of learning names of items.
Traditional research is looking at averages, at the average performance of a group or a population. But in this case, we are interested in these eccentric outliers. And we can see that in dogs, word learning is something only a very small part of the population is capable of. And that's a very interesting parallel with how, for example, musically someone becomes a special person compared to others.
Through this experiment, researchers are looking for answers to what triggers the characteristic sideways head nods of dogs and how other species understand human language. The results will not only tell us more about dogs, but also about humans, and the lessons learned from the communication between the two species could even be applied to robotics.